Hello everyone, my name is Avani Makwana and today's my recipe name is Khamon Dokla. So here we go. First ingredient is besan, chickpeas, coriander powder, red chili powder, oil, baking soda. Okay, now start. First of all, we sour our dal and rice after wash for put some 3 to 4 hour in sunlight for fermentation. After fermentation, we add ginger garlic paste, red chili powder, turmeric, baking soda, and coriander, and grease oil in plate and boil. Steam 20 to 25 minutes, and after that you can serve. Thank you.